Well, right now, Teamsters are out in front of the Hard Rock demanding better pay for their workers. The rally started at 10:30 and is expected to go until 1 o'clock this afternoon. Union leaders say workers at the Hard Rock have not had a contract for 6 years, and that Hard Rock rather spends money on its anti-worker campaign than negotiate a fair contract. Those are their claims, of course. Again, that rally goes until 1. And wages.